Hello people, we are in Mirabel, Teruel province, in the Maestrazgo County, and a bit of information about this. This is the first village we are visiting in this weekend trip. It is situated 900 meters above sea level. It was conquered in 1147 by the Templar Knights. It has 130 inhabitants. Most of the architecture you're going to see, all these big houses and all this, is from the 16th century. The location is just awesome. It's really far from any highway. We drive maybe 100 kilometers in country roads. And that's why it's so empty, so beautiful, so well preserved. I hope you enjoy a lot as we are enjoying.
Thank you. another county in Teruel, from my Starzgo country to Comarca del Matarraña. Matarraña is a river.
And the capital of this county is Valdarobres. And because it's located near Catalonia, you can find many citizens here speak Catalan.
The capital was conquered to the Muslims around the 12th century, and Alfonso II, who was the king at that time, gave the city to the Bishop of Zaragoza, but under one condition. He had to build a castle and a church, which we will show you in the following footage. Visited one of the places of outstanding natural beauty in Comarca of Matarraña. It's called El Parrizal. After that, we have swum at a reservoir called Reservoir of Pena. We have some picnic areas. So let's take a look at the footage of the rivers of Aragon. now we'll talk about the money. These trips of 3-4 days, now in summer we have Fridays off, usually cost us around 200 euros. 50 euros are for petrol. We usually do like 500 kilometers. So that's around 50 euros of diesel. The camping we are staying in is Camping El Roble, is 20 euros per night, so that's 40 euros. The visit to the castle, the church and the museum in Val de Robles cost 12 euros. We discovered that Elvira Hidalgo is the most famous person from the county, and she was the teacher of a great opera singer and celebrity, Maria Callas. El Parrizal, this route of the rivers you just have seen, cost 10 euros. You have a book online, and it's 10 euros per car to park there somehow. Entrance fee. And usually every trip we treat ourselves into a restaurant or a bar, and we try local food like costillas de cordero, lamb chop, migas. That usually cost around 30 or 40 euros. And finally, when we go to almost every day to the supermarket to buy ice and food, fresh food, and that cost around 10-15 euros per day, around 30-40 every trip. We usually have a bocadillo, a sandwich for lunch, and when we arrive to the camping site, we cook something very, very good, like this. You will see. Bye.